So I've had a, you know, obviously a fantastic career and been recipient of some nice awards that I always felt my father should have won. He was nominated for Best Film Editing for Sunset Boulevard, and at that time I was about 13 years old. They weren't televising the Oscars at that time, but I sat by the radio listening to the awards to see if my father won. And it was, you know, it's very exciting, but he did not win. But I sat there saying, I wonder what that feels like. Never knowing that I would know what that feels like to sit there in that audience wondering if you're going to win an award. Anyway, thank you very much for the time. Thank you very much, Beaufort Film Festival, and Ron and Rebecca Tucker for thinking of me for this. And thank Beaufort and Bob Zemeckis for Forrest Gump. It was a great film for me, obviously, and it was really terrific to come back to Beaufort and be able to show Beaufort to my wife, who's never been there before. Anyway, thank you. Thank you very much.